righty, everybody. Good morning. Good morning. Welcome back. Thank you all for being here once again, because guess what? Here we are. We are doing Coast to Coast Run 2019 again on Highway 67. Today from Santa Maria Avenue, which is right here where this car is, to Highway 67 in Riverford, to a little park and ride parking lot. 3 miles. Ernie's doing that, because Ernie is getting the job done. And then you got this guy doing this, because we got to keep moving. But check it out. Today is also a really cool day, because we have guest walkers with us. Ernie, isn't that right?
Right.
Right. We actually don't only have one guest walker, but we got two. Check it out. We got two folks right here. So let's get the camera up in their face and have them introduce themselves and tell everybody. Well, you'll hear them. Why don't we start right here?
Hi, I'm Wendy Calderon. I'm the Lakeside Post Commander for the VFW here.
Oh, very cool.
I was in the Navy for 20 years, and now I'm here walking with Ernie.
Woohoo! Well, thank you, Wendy, for coming. We appreciate it, that's for sure.
Thank you.
And this young lady we met last night at a little social gathering, but introduce yourself to everybody.
My name is Beatriz Olivares. I'm prior Coast Guard, and I've spent the remaining years in law enforcement. I'm a Border Patrol agent here in Campo.
Hot dog!
It's an honor to walk alongside Ernie.
Very cool. Well, thank you, Beatriz, and thank you, Wendy, for coming out for this young man right here today. We greatly appreciate all the support we can get for this young man. So this will be a good day. We're going to start talking and taking pictures. And if you guys stay with us the whole time, we got about 3 hours to do this. So we're going to learn a lot about each other. All right, everyone. Well, that does it for this morning. We got to go down around a couple corners and a very small hill. And we'll be at the finish. That quick and easy. So thank you guys for being here. We are going to get all this done. We're gonna take some pictures, get in our miles. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna have some fun. And then what do we always tell them, Ernie, at the end of every morning? We always say, don't forget to
run, Ernie, run.
That's right.
Woohoo!
All right, everyone. We'll see y'all up at the finish. Oh yeah, then we get to go to breakfast with the Lakeside Fire Station number 2, treating those guys to breakfast this morning as soon as the run's over. So anyway, all right, everybody, we will see y'all in a bit.
Seems like yesterday, but it was long ago. With the radio playing low, and the secrets that we share, the mountains that we move, caught like a wildfire out of control, till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me, how she swore. Surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends,
find myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live, never worried about paying or even how much I owed. Against the wind.